Here's a guide to troubleshooting for your Bigos electric scooter. If you are unable to start your vehicle or can't see any indicators lighting up on the dashboard, first, check the MCB switch under your seat. Switch it off and then on again. Restart your e-scooter. If it still doesn't start, try reinserting your key and the ignition and try again. Contact an authorized service center if none of the above procedures help out. If you are trying to ride your e-scooter but it doesn't seem to be moving forward, switch the MCB under your seat off and on again and try restarting your e-scooter. You'll need to contact an authorized service center if your vehicle still does not move or if it shows any of the following indications: motor malfunction, controller failure, throttle off, faulty brake indication despite having repressed or pushed the brake lever backwards, possibility of the battery cable being loose. In case you are having difficulties climbing gradients or attaining the maximum speed, check your tire pressure. It should be around 36 psi. Make sure your vehicle isn't overloaded. The weight needs to be less than 150 kgs. Ensure that your brake is not stuck or jammed. Check your battery level and recharge the battery if it is low. If the issue is still not resolved, contact your authorized service center. You may have to service or replace your battery if it has been in use beyond its expiry duration. If the usual range of your e-scooter seems to be fluctuating, check if your tire pressure has the recommended value of 36 psi. Make sure your vehicle isn't carrying more than 150 kgs. Check if your braking pattern has increased excessively. Check your battery charge level and recharge if it is low. Check when you had your last battery CDC service done. Make sure you do it regularly in the recommended duration for the best performance. If it has been in use beyond its expiry duration, consider replacing it. If your e-scooter is still not giving you the usual range, contact the authorized service center. If your vehicle battery is not charging, check for a red light indication on the charger. This could be because the plug has not been fit properly in the socket. Try reattaching the plug into the socket once more and ensure that the cable is connected properly on both sides. If that does not work and you see your battery cable is loose or disconnected, or if your charger does not seem to be working and shows no indication lights, contact an authorized service center. In case your vehicle does not seem to be responding to the remote key, check if the battery has been discharged or if the key has been physically damaged. If everything seems fine but the issue persists, contact the authorized service center. Ride safe.